whoever it was, they're gone.
War's over, you got the memo. Eyes? Alan?
Eyes.
What?
We got no movement, not a sign of a shadow. How long we been here, man? 18 plus?
20.
Jeez.
There's nobody fucking out there, man.
As he's a pro.
A Haji.
I'm just saying, maybe.
Six construction guys on that pipeline.
Two men, security escort.
Yep.
Look at them.
What?
Not one body near to anything resembling cover. That's just fucking weird to me.
Don't mean shit, man.
I mean, she took them out pretty fucking fast. Too.
Oh, fuck off. Look, hey, check out our boy with the radio. You got the call out?
Yeah.
That ain't a headshot, Eyes.
Okay, fine. So one without a fucking headshot. I mean, eight guys, 30 seconds.
So you're saying Haji went in there with a semi-auto?
Said he might be a pro.
Oh, all right. We're dealing with Juba now?
Might be. I'm just saying, that wall's cursed.
It's a wall, man. You scared of a fucking wall?
I'm scared of what's behind it. Could be two Hodges sucking each other off behind that thing.
Hey. What's there is there. Rest that shit's in your head, you understand? What's your vote now? Got anyone out there?
No. I mean, I was 60% sure. Now I'm like 80. I don't think so.
Or, yeah, he's a pro.
Oh, fuck off. Probably the same as it always is. Four or five Hodges came in and bushwhacked
him. Mm-hmm. Man, that makes sense. Maybe.
Or he's a pro.
Fucking hot, I'm calling it.
Ah, see, fuck you, man. I knew that's what you wanted to do.
I'm fucking with you, man.
What, are you fucking hungry again?
I already have four or five MREs, gorilla fuck.
I'm not fucking sitting here dancing around your super theories that are fucking super snipers down there, bro. No fucking way a Haji sticks around this long.
You shitting me?
I'm fucking hot as shit. My balls have melted into one fucking ball. Later, you're on duty. You're gonna pry these apart, all right?
Oh, yeah? I can fucking find it.
Yeah, you're gonna fucking like it, too. I should have joined the fucking Air Force.
Man, you're too fucking big for the Air Force. You bring the whole thing down. Hey, I'm serious, man. Get down.
I'm serious, too. I'm going down there, grabbing that guy's radio, coming back up here, and we are getting the fuck gone.
Yeah, roger that.
Comm check.
Yep.
Check. Where are you going? Oh,
yeah.
Movement.
You look fucking rigid as shit.
How's that one ball?
Oh, real nice, real smart.
You'll always be number one to me, my man.
You got eyes on that wall?
I got eyes on your ass. Oh, shake that booty. Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh, there we go. There it is. I think your tampon just fell out.
Damn right. That usually costs you $25.
I may love to you like you. You're clear 360.
Keep them eyes open. Just watch my six.
Roger that.
Yep, we're fucking solo out here. Lonely as fuck. I'm getting closer here. You got eyes on that wall?
Roger that. Shit.
What?
This. Man, this fucking thing's fogging up, man.
You have got to get rid of that shit.
It was Dean's.
Fuck Dean. Dean was a bitch.
Yeah, fuck Dean. Dean was a bitch.
Bad juju carrying around a dead man's scope.
Something's not right.
What? Talk to me, man. Talk to me. What's going on down here?
Eyes. They are headshots, man.
Can you tell where they came from?
Hey, Eyes. Just checked at the south. Oh!
God shit, I'm hit. Fuck, man. Fuck, I fucked up. Fuck.
Fuck. Fuck, shit.
Hang on, buddy. I'm coming down.
Oh!
My brother, fucking tell RJ. You gotta tell him, okay?
What about RJ?
RJ, tell fucking RJ that I got fucking 22 grand, man. 22 grand.
Stop talking, bro.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to fucking do.
Tourniquet. I use your fucking tourniquet. Tourniquet. Use your fucking tourniquet.
Eyes, I need your fucking help, man.
I can't. You know that.
No. Fucking the radio. You got it? Fuck, man, you got it?
1 second! Breakers, what? Shit. Break, spawn 33. Requesting extraction. Break, Spartan 3-3, requesting extraction.
Radio comm!
He hit my fucking antenna!
Fuck.
You got eyes on him? I think we got a shot.
Wes.
I'm going for it, man. You got eyes?
Fucking Sergeant Matthews! Sergeant Matthews! Sergeant! No, 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 no. He'd shoot you before you even get... Sergeant Matthews! You hear me?
I'm here.
Hang in there. Please fucking hang in there.
You got eyes on him?
Come on, man. Where'd he come from?
I don't fucking know! I don't know.
Crack bang. What's the distance? Didn't you hear it? Crack bang. How many seconds? Eyes. You didn't fucking gauge. Listen, man, I got one shot at him.
Don't fucking touch that rifle, man. Second you touch that fucking rifle, you're dead. Hold on!
Sure you not got eyes on.
Sergeant Matthews! Sergeant Matthews, you fucking hear me? Shane!
Oh, man. You didn't bleed out. Come on, man, get up. Get up and dress that wound, man. Yeah.
Copy.
This is Spartan 33. How copy?
Reading to Lima, Charlie. Over.
This is Spartan 33. Receiving enemy fire. Requesting dust off. I got a man down. There's a shooter. Got us pinned. Me, got me pinned. Requesting medevac. I repeat. Requesting medevac.
What's your position? Over.
Grid Whiskey Hotel 7203.
Copy that. Stand by.
Oh, God. Hey, Shane. Going home, buddy. This is Spawn Tree Tree. Are you there? Over. Okay.
Radio Lima Charlie. You're in a radio feed and we do not want to move beyond range of your signal. Do you copy?
Beyond range of my signal? You're already in my local radio. Are you close?
Need to confirm on your ID. Over.
This is Sergeant Alan Isaac, 51st ODA. I have Staff Sergeant Shane Matthews here with me. He's down, possibly KIA. I know he's not responding, so. Over.
We copy, Spartan Tree Tree. Prep and medevac.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, you little fucker, you. Yeah. fucking meter around. Goddamn. 7.62x51. No, we got a shooter, high caliber weapon. Question UAV?
We need your challenge code before we send in medevac.
What, say that again?
Send your challenge code.
What the fuck is... No, but, who is this?
This is Captain Otis Simmons. I need your challenge code if I'm gonna get you and your staff sergeant medevac.
Romeo, no way, I didn't say I needed medical assistance. Do you copy?
Copy that. I assume. But this is protocol.
Well, fuck me, how do I know that? Huh? But you are who you say you are.
Alan Isaac, you and your staff sergeant Shane Matthews made an overnight worm into a kill zone to investigate a potential sniper and report back to us.
Okay. All right, I'm sorry. I'm a little fucked up. Listen, you gotta bring a heavy escort. This guy's a fucking asshole. Where do you keep going?
You have a flare, Sergeant? Do you copy?
Yeah, no, I don't. I have an M4 and a sidearm.
I need you to stand and fire into the air. We need to get a look on your position.
What the fuck? The same Ranger school, the fucking shooter will get a fucking lock on my position.
Well, I can't help you unless I know your location. Do you copy?
Fuck. A lot of fucking help. You've been so fucking far, motherfucker. This is fucking stupid. This ain't fucking protocol.
Sergeant, we need your exact location to send in medevac.
Say that again?
I need your location.
No, my rank. What's my rank?
Sergeant.
You got an accent. Not American.
You have seen through my camouflage.
The fuck you talking about?
I'm talking about hiding behind words. Like you're hiding behind that wall.
You are. Oh, shit. Ah, you fuck!
I've got a question for you. Your friend, is he dead? Ugh.
This is Spartan 33 sending in the blind.
But maybe he's just unconscious.
I got a man down.
Shall I make sure?
I got a sniper. I got an enemy sniper. Requesting medevac. I repeat. Requesting.
Children. Will they enjoy a closed casket if I take his face off?
All right, shut the fuck up, man. All right, stop. Is there something you want?
Yes.
I don't know nothing. I'm a buck sergeant. They don't tell me shit. So fuck you.
That's not what I want.
Oh, what do you want? You want fucking 12 virgins or something?
I just want to get to know you. Will you allow that?
Hey, you're fucking with me.
I was. But you figured it out. So now, let's be real. It's just you and me out here. So, what do you say?
Yeah, I'll talk to you.
Good. Where are you from?
No, listen.
I know shit about you, so why don't you go first?
Me? There's nothing to say. No story.
You're the one who wants to get chatty, bro. Why aren't you saying anything? Huh?
Okay. I'll start. I'm just a regular Iraqi man. Civilian.
A civilian, my ass.
Crash, bang. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, bang. 4 plus 4, 800 plus. Plus.
That gives me 1,500.
Okay. Got the wall. Me, Matthews.
Construction site, trailers, flagpole.
And you?
What about me?
Are you a regular American?
Yeah.
A regular Joe.
A regular G.I. Joe. Army Ranger or Marine?
You working on fucking ranks, huh? At our training, and then you fucking backstab us. Look, these fucking guys are building pipelines.
Building up your fucking economy, you asshole.
Pipelines, huh? For our economy?
Yeah, that's fucking money. Infrastructure, education, schools. These guys are fucking contractors.
Not here to fight. War's over, bro.
Bro?
Whatever, man.
It's an interesting choice of words. And yet I disagree with you, bro. The war's not over. Definitely not for you.
You say a lot of fucking fancy words. Were you hot?
Haji Shakespeare or some shit?
Shakespeare? Military lingo's old poetry. Battle rattle, ghetto grip. Johnny Jihad, friendly fire.
What do you mean it's my turn? What do you want me to say?
Tell me where you're from. Where's your family?
I'm not talking about fucking family. Oh, God.
OK. about your brothers and sisters at arms.
That's a negative too, bro.
I don't want any military secrets, just stories.
Eat a dick!
I will shoot Matthews if you don't talk.
Go ahead.
Yes? Here's your second loss. First Dean, now Matthews.
How the fuck you know about Dean?
Keep talking.
No, fuck you, how?
You carry his scope around. What was it your sergeant said? A dead man's scope? Just tell me something, Isaac. Tell me about your comrades. Or I will shoot Matthew's face off.
We play ball.
I beg your pardon?
Me and the squad, we play in the afternoon, baked in Iraqi sun. Nothing else to do. No war to fight.
Baked? What does that mean?
Baked like, Italian.
What about Sergeant Matthews? Did he get baked? Did Dean?
I ain't talking about fucking Dean with you, you dirty fucking Haji.
If I was you, I would start talking, Isaac. Tell me about Dean.
What's the obsession, huh? What the fuck?
It's interesting to me. The bond between you and your brothers. And I will shoot Matthews if you do not speak.
I'm looking at him right now. It would be so easy to tear his face off.
His family won't even recognize him.
Is that what you want, Isaac?
You said it's broken. Why would you carry around a broken scope, Isaac?
Oh, shut the fuck up, man. How's this end? How the fuck's this end?
I'm sorry?
I said, how the fuck's it end? What's the fucking end game?
There's no end game. I'm just enjoying our conversation.
Oh, stop. Fucking stop, all right? You ain't gonna get to fucking know me.
Well, I feel like I know you better already.
No, you fucking don't. You don't know shit.
Are you dehydrated? I know that. That's why I aimed at your water bottle.
No, you didn't. You fucking was trying to hit me.
No, the water bottle.
Nobody's that fucking accurate.
Bend your antenna.
No fucking way.
And your knee. I know. The popliteal vein in your leg carries enough blood that no matter what kind of bandaging you have, you will still be sitting in a puddle of plasma. You're feeling fatigued, lightheaded, and you will bleed out before nightfall.
What the fuck is going on with this shit? You fucker!
You psychotic motherfucker.
What do you want from me?
Fuck! Fucking flank me. Fucking Archie. Hey, where'd you keep fucking going, huh? You're trying to fucking circle my wall, ain't you? Trying to suck around my wall, motherfucker?
That's ironic.
Yeah, I'm right, huh?
You say my wall. The very wall your country came here to knock down. You now try desperately to keep from falling.
Oh, you find that fucking funny, huh?
You should know. That wall you're hiding behind was actually part of a school.
Yeah, well, I piss on it. That's what I think about your fucking wall.
You're hiding in the shadow of Islam.
No, I'm hiding in the shadow of fucking death. I'm in the fucking shadow of death.
There's gotta be a 20 man.
So, guys,
it's gotta be a 20 man.
S-76, S-76 2x51 NATO round is U.S. issued. Hey, motherfucker. You wanna talk? Come on, man. What's up?
You want to know the weapon I'm using?
M-24. Mark 11.
I would prefer an M-96 windrunner any day.
I thought we're being honest. I know you're using a Mark 11.
No, you believe. That's what I'm using. But you don't know anything for certain. You don't know shit. Is that how you say it? You don't know shit?
Say that again. I can't hear you.
Okay. You don't know shit.
I don't know shit, huh? Well, go on, please. Educate me, man. Come on, I'm listening.
You Americans. You think you know it all. You think it's simple. That I am your enemy. But we are not so different, you and I.
Yeah, except I ain't a fucking terrorist.
Think I am? You are the one who has come to another man's country. Camouflage yourself in his land, in his soil.
No fucking way.
From where I'm sitting, you look very much like the terrorist.
You're in the fucking trash. No fucking way. This is a pro.
You're him. You're Juba. The ghost.
100 men out there call themselves Juba. I'm just a man.
35 U.S. casualties. Angel of death. That's why they never find you.
Damn.
You must have been dazing that fucking shit heap. So, we trained you. Obviously. You learned how to shoot. Trajectory, zeroing the rifle, no reload between shots. Learned all that shit and then betrayed us.
Depends on the angle you look at it from.
Only one angle.
Yes, as I'd expect you to say.
No. Tell me you're my enemy, fine, I'll respect that. We kill, we kill. Say you're my friend, and shoot me in the back, the only angle I see is a fucking snake.
But if this friend shoots you in the back and you survive, is it okay to shoot him back? I want you to tell me something, Isaac. Why are you here? Why are you still here, Isaac? How many tours have you done now? Why do you keep coming back?
Oh.
Is it because of Dean?
These guys. Fuck did I get here?
Is that why? Be honest with me, Isaac. Is it because of Dean?
Oh, Zell. How'd you know that name?
Tell me one thing about him. Just one thing.
Live from around about the same area. His cousins went to the same school as me. My dad knows his. Seen his kid. Held him. More than Dean's ever done. Clem works by the fucking Stop and Shop.
Clem?
Clementine's wife. No fucking way, I can't go back to that fucking day in, day out shit. And them looking at me. They'd look at me and they'd see me. Fuck. Nope. I can't go. I can't do that. I can't go back. You happy now, huh? Now you know everything. You're fucked up, you know that.
Why is that?
Because you got a mess on my fucking head, too. Fucking shoot me, you prick.
Your lying tongue will be stapled to your chest.
Just fucking shoot me, man. Get over with.
But I will let them find your body.
Fuck it, I might just shoot myself. You asshole. Where are you? Stupid motherfucker. Bite on this, you fucking Haji bitch.
Why are you trying to get yourself killed?
You missed. I'm still here. You're not that fucking good.
He speaks. Tip the banks. Here. It is the beating of his hitting heart.
What's that one of your gay ass Haji bones?
American. Tip the tape apart. Edgar Allan Poe.
I didn't catch a fucking word you saying, man.
Edgar Allan Poe, don't you?
What's wrong with your fucking radio, man? What is that?
You must have studied his work. He's an American great. Writing is really...
What is it? I don't fucking know.
Did you know that he was an orphan? He tried to be a soldier, but didn't get very...
Shane, that you?
He was a better writer than a soldier.
I need you taking a nap!
If all the soul and body's gone.
I found that fucking weasel!
Not too much.
12 o'clock! In the fucking trash heap!
This poetry is so beautiful.
Fuck. So, you studied, huh? You studied here or abroad? Right? Huh? Why'd you talking, man? Come on, you there? Fuck. Are you there, man? It's just, you know, a lot about books and shit. I just thought I might even learn some Haji Shakespeare or some shit.
Shakespeare? Is that the only poet you know? I studied English.
What, you minor in sniping or something?
I was a teacher in Baghdad.
Bullshit. You're no more religious than I am, man. It's just a fucking excuse to shoot up some Americans. You're good, man. Just keep going slow, baby, real slow. Slow is smooth, smooth is fast. Yeah, that's right.
This is why I don't get it. How's an educated person like you become a fucking terrorist?
You tell me.
Oh, shut your fucking mouth.
You're fading, Isaac.
You like to hear yourself talk, don't you? I'm fucking fantastic. Chilling like a villain, baby.
You are not fantastic. You have no water.
All right.
What's that?
A legend. Train me, train Dean too. He's coming for us.
For your bodies.
We don't report it, he's on your ass.
Judging from your and Matthew's performances, I'm not concerned.
Fuck you. He's coming for us. He trained us. Train us to survive. You didn't win shit. You hear me, motherfucker? You didn't win shit. From a place you will not see comes a sound you will not hear. Just a flash of fucking light.
fucking know.
Take something from Matthews. Like your broken scope. He's in my crosshairs right now.
I've got eyes on him.
Why?
I don't make empty threats, Isaac.
I'm going to tear his face off.
Wait.
I carry around a scope.
Because it reminds me why I can't hold a rifle again. Okay? You listening to me? Dean dropped it. The scope in the line of duty. He fell over trying to pick it up and I missed him. I missed the sniper, okay? You fucking listen to me? I didn't see him. That's how he got hit. It was my fault. God damn it, you fucking listening? Slower.
Slow at what? What's going on?
Who are you talking to?
Who am I talking to? To you anymore, just fucking let him go.
Oh, God damn it. Fuck.
Don't fucking stop. Don't fucking stop. Just like that. Just like that, baby. Just go. Fuck. Come on, man. Move. Keep coming, man. You're almost there. Come on. Just like that, man. Reach for me! Reach for me! I won't go home. I won't go fucking home, motherfucker.
So go. Walk away.
Will you just fucking shoot me?
No, I won't.
Yes, you fucking will. Why wouldn't you?
Because that's not really what you want.
What?
You don't want to go home, do you?
The fuck's that mean, man?
The war's over. You're still here. Why?
I killed him. I did. He went to go confirm a kill. Enemy sniper. Guy was playing possum. Started shooting at Dean. I tried shooting back, but bullet went right through Dean. Oh man, I lied. fucking lied so much. Trying to keep the story straight. To everybody. To every single person except you, a fucking Hodge.
Keep going.
This is Spartan 33. Hell copy.
Confirm name and ring.
Sergeant
Alan Isaac.
What the fuck? Oh, no, 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 no. Hey, cap, cap. No, 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 no. Cap, cap, cap. This is Sergeant MB Isaac.
It's stable, sir.
No, no. Cap, all right.
All due respect, Cap. That's what y'all said an hour ago. Can I get an updated ETA? ETA. About an hour 20. Copy that. We're getting baked out here. A little out of it.
I got a call for us.
Just hoping you get here before nightfall.
How many times have you done this, you motherfucker? Construction guys call for security detail. Security detail calls for us, and I call for them. Camouflage yourself and me, you fuck. Oh, fuck you. Fuck off, man. Hey, damn it. Hey, you fucking there? You can't shoot him.
You know that, right? You shoot, you give away your position. And they'll fucking find you. They will. Listen to me. There. Fuck up. I ain't afraid to die. Thank you.
5. This is Baghdad Command. How copy? Hold on 1-7. How copy?
This is Bulldog 1-7. Reading you Lima Charlie. Over.
We'll be right back.